Do you know? With Mr. Seb.
Hi, you're welcome to another episode of Do You Know with Mr. Seb. Yeah, on today's episode, we're going to be asking a very sharp question. Is it okay to marry early? Are you kidding me? Eh? It is in the good early time. And my wife knew they were. And say, it's okay to marry, more than okay to marry early. Okay? Yes, especially in this generation. This generation, what we did, gong like this. Marry early, my brother. Marry early, my sister. You know what? You're on your TV, lost. You're on your phone, lost. You turn, even for church, you go church, you just turn like this. You go, things. It will make you fall as a Christian brother or as a Christian sister. So please, then. If God blesses you with resources, marry early. Yeah, why I'm saying God blesses you with resources is because the Bible tells us that one who is not able to provide for his own family is worse than an unbeliever. Yes. St. Paul told us in 1 Timothy chapter 5 verse 8 that he who doesn't provide for his family is worse than an unbeliever. So so that's why I'm saying when God blesses you with resources, you get job. You get money, and you don't have to be a millionaire. You get money where if you take care of your home. Then, what will stop you? What will stop you, my brother? People just like to flex life. See, research has shown that people who marry early have the time and space to enjoy their marriage. In fact, they have time to connect emotionally and otherwise. And they even have longer lifespan. Yes. So it's good to marry early. It's good to marry early. Especially because there are lust everywhere. St. Paul had told us that instead of burning with passion, yeah, get married. Yes. If you know, say, you on TV, you see things really make country to worry you. You on your phone, you see, and you have the resources, my brother. Go and marry. That's what St. Paul is saying. Go and marry. Yes. Instead of burning with passion, go and marry. Yes. He had told us to flee from youthful lust. How would you do that? It's to marry early, especially in this generation. They know marry early. Marry early, my brother. It's like that's the only thing young Christians can do now. Is to pray that God should provide them with resources to be able to marry early. So they don't fall. Yes. So they don't collect your cat in church. I'm sorry. So it's good to marry early. To flee from youthful lust. St. Paul told us that we should pursue righteousness, faith, love, and those who follow God with a pure heart. Yeah. So if God blesses you with resources and you see someone who is righteous, who loves God, who has faith in God with a pure heart, marry that person now. Why did you waste time? Marry you. Marry early. Serious. Marry early. I say marry. Marry early. So marry early. It's a good thing to do. It's more than okay to marry early. Yeah, there are no age brackets in the scripture. So some people married at a tender age in the scripture. Rachel married at 22. Some people got married their old age. But then, we can see that it's better to marry early in this generation. Yes, this 21st century where we did. Marry early, my brother. That sister will be like, go marry. And you want to flex life, Abby? You go flex. Imagine, say, as you flex life, you die. And you go explain to God now. He can give you the resources. He can give you people, righteous people around you. He can give you people who will take care of you. And you can't decide to say, not to chop clean mouth to your own. Well done. Okay, so marry early. That's my standpoint, okay? So I'll see you again next time on another episode of Do You Know with Mr. Seb. Yeah, I love you guys, man. Thank you for always being there. Please, if you have your concerns, your things you want to ask, things you want us to discuss, please drop it at the comment section and we will do so. Yeah. So peace. I love you in peace. And God bless you all. Love you guys.